today, these three players are after high stakes, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter DeMarcus.
Everybody, welcome to another edition of Press Your Luck. It's a show much like Young and Restless, but we do it a little bit differently. However, we have the same kind of excitement because this is the 50th day of the Big Home Player Game, and yesterday, Mrs. Eve Velez of New York, New York, won $3,000. That is in $3,000. Not too shabby. So, still plenty of time for all of you to set those cards in. Grab something lucky. Mrs. Velez grabbed Mr. Velez, so you grab something lucky because our home player's spin, which comes up in round two, could be for you. Right now, let's meet the three players vying for the big bucks today on Press Your Luck, starting with Philip Loberg. How are you, Philip?
Howdy, Peter. Well,
thank you. Good. Now, Philip, you do well in certain games, although you passed a certain test. What was that?
Yeah, I passed the CPA exam just recently.
So now you now allegedly...
Now I'm official finance. So
that means you understand all the... You understand all the
rules? Yeah, I'm
rules.
Hoping to win some money so I can pay some taxes.
You're eager to pay taxes, are you?
Yeah.
You can pay mine.
Actually.
All right, Philip, good luck to you.
All right.
Good to have you with us. Our champ is Kirby Sand with $7,761.
Yes.
Kirby, what are you going to do with all that bread?
I think my wife's already spent it, if I'm not mistaken. She's
basically,
got a tag,
you're back
at least.
To being broke again, right?
Yes, back to being broke.
Well, good luck to see if you make some money.
Yes.
And our third player is JoAnn Robbins. How are you, JoAnn?
I'm just fine, Peter.
Now, I understand. JoAnn, you're in some sort of a midlife crisis?
That's right.
What is that?
Well, I've changed my profession from being a university music teacher to an opera singer.
Are you ready to play?
Yes.
All right. You give me an answer to the questions, you'll get three spins, and multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Here we go. Here's one from the Press Your Luck fashion file. According to a recent survey, how many men out of five say the women in their lives influence their clothing purchases? Philip?
Four.
Is the correct answer four, two, or three? Kirby?
I'll say three.
Three. What do you think, JoAnn?
I'll say three.
Well, fashionably speaking, three men are influenced by the gals. Kirby gets a spin, and so does JoAnn. Second question. A musical instrument, a coffee cake, or a Russian peasant? What is a balalaika? JoAnn?
A musical instrument.
Is the correct answer a musical instrument, coffee cake, or Russian peasant?
Musical instrument.
Musical instrument. What do you think, Kirby?
I'll stay with musical instrument.
Because you haven't got a clue, right? A balalaika is a Russian musical instrument. That's right. Philip gets a spin. Kirby goes to two, and JoAnn to four. All right. Follow the leader. Who cares if it works? It gets you a spin. Who? Slang-wise, if you're anticipating and accepting dire consequences, you're said to be biting the what? Philip?
Bullet.
Is the correct answer bullet, bone, or a hand that feeds you? What do you think, Kirby?
Biting the bullet.
Biting the bullet. What do you think, JoAnn?
Biting the bullet.
Yeah, you are. Biting the bullet is right. Philip goes to four, Kirby to three, and JoAnn to five. Last question. Before meals, after meals, or at bedtime, when your doctor writes the letters AC on a prescription, when does he want you to take your medicine? Kirby?
At bedtime.
Bedtime. All right. Is the correct answer bedtime, before, or after? Philip?
After.
After. What do you think, JoAnn?
After.
Well, it's before, gang. That's what AC means. All right. Philip stays at four, Kirby at three, and JoAnn at five. That's the last question for you. We're going to turn those things in the bucket when you come back. Stay there, and you stay right where you are. We're coming back with more craziness and fun. I know why you're here. Other than my charm, you're here to make some bucks, right? Well, this is the first shot at that big board. It has over 13,000 bucks on it. Also has some whammies. Stay away from the Tammy and Whammy. They'll take away your money. Remember, the player who ends this round with the most bucks gets to play last in the final round. And, of course, that strategically is where you want to wind up. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And, of course, four whammies will make you very upset. So stay away from the whammies. Three spins. The lowest number of spins is first. Kirby, you ready for it?
Right now.
Big bucks.
Let's go. Big bucks now. No whammies. Big bucks. Come on now. Stand. Stop.
Stop at $400. Yeah. Two spins left. First place, $400. Press your left to pass.
Press it. Here we go now. Big bucks. No whammies now. Big bucks. And stop.
stop at 300 and a spin.
Yeah.
700, you still have two spins.
Let's go, Wayne.
Okay.
Now, big bucks. Let's go 1,500. No whammies now. Stop.
Stop at $200. That's 900. One more spin, Kirby.
Take it. Here we go. Big bucks now. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at $550. Yes. 1450. No more spins. You're in first place for now. Let's see what Philip can do with four spins.
All right, here we go. Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at 200 and a spin.
All right, keep going.
Second place. Here we go again.
Big bucks. No whammies. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a bracelet.
All right.
Philip. Valued at $500. That's 700. Three spins. About half of what Kirby has.
Here we go. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 400 more. That's 1100. Two spins. 350 shy of Kirby. Here we go.
Keep going. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at flatware. That's valued at $550. You're at 1650, 200 more than Kirby. First place, one spin.
I'm going to press my luck.
Press on.
Here we go. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies.
Stop at no whammies. Come easy though, Philip. 1650 gone, but the game is far from over. We go to JoAnn with five spins, no dollars. Are you ready?
I'm ready, Peter. All right, let's go, let's go. Stop.
Stop at $300. Just avoided the whammy, four spins, second place.
Okay, let's go. Come on, big bucks, come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 500 more, it's 800. Three spins, 650 shy of Kirby.
Okay. Press our luck. Go, let's go, let's go.
Stop at $1,250. That's $2,025. Two spins left. You are in first place. $2,050. First place. What do you want to do?
Oh, I want to press my luck.
Here we go.
Okay. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Stop.
Stop at Scottsdale, Arizona, JoAnn.
Yeah.
That trip to Scottsdale is worth $590. $2,640. You have about $1,200 more than Kirby in one spin.
Pass
it to Kirby. It's yours, Kirby. One spin you have to take. Here we go. Who's going to hold on to first place?
Big bucks now.
Kirby,
no way. Come on, big bucks. And stop.
Stop it, big bucks.
Yeah!
$1,000. Philip, $0. Kirby, $2,450. And JoAnn with $2,640. You still have first place and you have the advantage. We're coming right back with a whole new round. So join us. The fun just starts. Are you ready?
Yes. Ready.
All right. JoAnn, you'd be a diva. Is that the right
thing? That's right.
Do I get a spin? Yes, I got a bell. That's good. Go to history class. What pop singer accepted this year's Grammy Award with this thank you? You've got taste, style, and you know a good drag queen when you see one. Kirby?
Boy George.
Is the correct answer Boy George, Rod Stewart, or David Bowie?
Definitely Boy George.
Boy George. What do you think, JoAnn?
Boy George.
That observant young man is Boy George. That's right. Philip gets a spin. Kirby three, JoAnn a spin. Out of every five Americans, how many drink wine? Kirby?
Two.
Is the correct answer two, one, or three? Philip?
Three.
Three. What do you think, JoAnn?
Three.
Out of every five Americans, two drink wine. And Kirby goes to six with that one. Third question. What country is the world's largest producer of wool? JoAnn?
Australia.
Is the correct answer Australia, Canada, or Ireland? Philip?
Australia.
Australia. What do you think, Kirby?
Australia.
Yeah, the world's largest supplier of wool is indeed Australia. Philip goes to two, Kirby to seven, JoAnn to four. We go to the fourth question. In spite of all the warnings, what fraction of those people who have suffered heart attacks will still continue to smoke? Philip?
One half.
Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters, Kirby?
It's one half.
One half. What do you think, JoAnn?
One half.
The amazing and disturbing fraction is one half. Correct. Philip goes to five. Kirby to eight. JoAnn to five. And that was the last question. You know where our players are going to the big board. Direct all the money away from the big bad branders. So come on back. All right, we're back for Mega Bucks. There's over 80,000 cash up there waiting for you to take it away. Several prizes worth more than $5,000. Whoever the whammy is up there, too, just wait and get his hands on all the bucks. So be very careful. We're ready to go. I want to remind you that one of the spins in this round is the home player spin. We're going to show the home audience right now which spin it is. All right? So if a contestant who's playing that spin has drawn your card out there, then that spin's going to be for you. Big bucks. So let's get started and find out who today's winners will be. Let's look at dollars. Philip, zero. Kirby, $24.50, and JoAnn with $26.40. You will play last. You earned it by winning round one. And Philip, with $0, you'll go first. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
All right.
Big bucks, no whammies. Let's go. Here we go. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks, no whammies.
Stop on a big screen TV, Philip.
All right.
Worth $3,800. Four spins. First place, pressure luck from that.
Those whammies. We need some big bucks. Come on, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Kona, Hawaii.
Right, Kona.
That trip to Kona worth $1,668. You're up to $5,468. Three spins.
Keep
first
going.
Place.
We're going to press my luck. Here we go. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at a whammy. Philip, $0, two spins, two whammies. What's your pleasure?
I need some money. I'm
going
to keep going.
Here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks, no whammies. Big bucks. Stop!
Stop at Advanced Two Spaces to Palm Springs. That trip to PS is valued at $1,435. One spin left, third place.
I need some big bucks and a spin. Big bucks and a spin. Stop!
Stop at $2,000. $34.35. You're in first place for now. Let's see what Kirby can do with eight spins and $24.50. Champ, here we go.
Big bucks now. No whammies. Big bucks. Now, here we go. And stop.
Stop at whammy. $4.50 gone. Kirby left you with seven spins, though. You ready
Let's
to start again?
It. Here we
All
go.
All right. Let's
Rest
boogie.
My luck. No whammies now. Big bucks. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at $22.50.
Yeah.
You're back in the ball game. Kirby, third place. Six spin. Press your luck for a pass.
Let's go now. Here we go. No whammies. Big bucks. We say. And stop.
Stop at Advanced Two Spaces for $1,500. $37.50. Five spins. First place. Here we go.
Here we go. Bucks now, no whammies. Stop!
Stop at 700 and a spin.
Yes.
$44.50. Still have your five spins. Press your luck or pass, Kirby.
I press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Big bucks now. We say big bucks. No whammies now. Here we go. Stop!
Stop at a motorcycle.
Motorcycle. All right.
Motorcycle's worth $2,347. Brings your total up to $67.97. First place, four spins.
Keep going.
All right.
Go. Press my luck. Stop!
Stop at $1,500. $82.97, three spins, press your luck for pass.
I've got to go.
Here we go again.
I've got to go. Here we go.
Wait a minute. Hold on to something lucky. Hold on to something. No, no, don't be holding on to anything lucky. The home player spin is here. And Kirby, if you read the name of the person on the card in front of you, we'll find out who the lucky individual human being is.
Sure. I'm playing for Myra Thomas from New Orleans, Louisiana.
New Orleans.
Okay, Myra.
Myra.
Me and you.
Myra.
Here we go.
Grab a hold of some Cajun food, whatever's lucky, because whatever Kirby wins, you will also win. And if Kirby hits a whammy, well, then he'll be in the toilet because he'll lose, but you'll receive the money, and you'll get $500 courtesy of the whammy. And, of course, if Kirby hits money plus a spin, you'll receive the money, and Kirby will get the money and the spin. Are you ready, Kirby?
Let's do it.
All right.
Here we go.
It's you and Myra all the way.
All right, now, big bucks here. Me and Myra. Big
bucks.
No whammies now. And stop.
Stop at $750 and a spin. There you go, Myra. Easiest $750 you ever made. Congratulations to you. And Kirby, $750 added to your total gives you $9,047, three spins, first place.
I've got to keep going.
All right.
One more here. Here we go. Press my luck. Big bucks now. No whammies. We go now. Stop.
Stop at golf
club. Golf
club. Kirby. Those are worth $1,060. You're at $10,107. You have two spins left. You have about $6,700 more than Philip.
Press my luck. One more time.
One more time.
One more time.
Says. All right. Yes.
No whammy, stay away. Big bucks here. And stop.
Stop.
And no. No.
Oh, the one more time scenario, Kirby.
Yes.
Two whammies, no dollars, but you still have one spin.
Okay, I'm going to need to get One plus a spin.
Right,
something
here
plus a spin. That's my luck. Here we go now. No whammy. Something and a spin. Something and a spin. Stop.
Stop at 1,000 and a spin. That's
yes,
pretty good.
That's a stop.
Third place. Still have your spin. Want to hit it again?
Yes.
Go.
That's my luck now. Here we go. No whammies. Let's get the big bucks. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at San Francisco, Kirby. That trick worked. Is worth $874 or $1,874. Third place. We now go to JoAnn with 2640 and five spins. JoAnn.
All right, let's go, let's go, let's go. Stop.
Stop at 1750.
Yeah.
You're now in first place with 4390. Four spins. Best of luck for Pat.
Best of luck.
All right,
let's go, let's go, let's have some big bucks. Stop.
Stop at move one space to a car or $1,500.
To a car.
The car. Yeah, I guess so. Worth $53.41. Your total is $98.21. Three spins left. First place by about $6,400.
Play.
Right?
Yes. Come on. We want big bucks. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at 700 and a spin. 10,000. $10,431. Three spins. Press your left or pass.
Gonna play.
All right.
Gonna play. Okay, come on. Let's go, big bucks. Stop.
Stop at Seattle, Washington, JoAnn. That trip to Seattle is worth $1,050. Brings your total to $11,481. Two spins. Press your luck to pass it up.
I'm gonna play.
$8,000 more than Philip. Gonna
play? Yes.
All right, here we go.
Okay, come on. Big bucks. Stop
at 3,000 and a spin. 14,481. You still have your two spins, JoAnn. You have about 11,000 more than Philip.
One more.
Okay. Here she goes.
All right, let's go. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $500. 14,981. One more spin. You can either take it. If you avoid the whammy, you'll be the champ. You can pass it to Philip. Philip. It's yours. One spin to you. You'll need to get something that gives you an additional spin to stay in the game. If you don't, JoAnn will walk away with all the bucks. Are you ready, Philip?
I need some
and
big
JoAnn,
bucks.
JoAnn, big spin.
Big bucks and spin. Come on, we can do it. Big bucks and spin. Here we go. Big bucks and spin. Stop
at $1,250. It is not enough. And JoAnn, you're the champ today with $14,981. Congratulations. We'll come back and find out what you've won right after these words.
It's Graham Ideas Too Stupid for the Show, but not for a promo. Let's hear the credit roll chit-chat.
I'm Graham Elwood saying, if you snooze, you lose.
Wow.
Oh, man. Man.
Now for the ideas that weren't stupid, tune in for all new episodes of Graham tonight at 10:30 Eastern and Pacific on Game Show Network.
We're back with today's big special up winner, JoAnn, with $14,981. JoAnn, congratulations. And now you get to listen to the real operatic tones of the illustrious one, Rod Rizzi, as he extols the virtues of each and every one of your gifts. Hit it, Rod!
Thank you very much, Peter. But before I do that, let me congratulate today's home player, Myra Thomas of New Orleans, Louisiana. We won $750 in cash, and it's on the way to you, Myra, in the Crescent City. Well, JoAnn, congratulations to you. We're going to fly you and your guest round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Scottsdale, Arizona for a three-day stay at the luxurious Scottsdale Granada Royale Tennis Club Resort. It's all included suites, breakfast, cocktails, tennis. You'll love it at Scottsdale's luxury tennis club resort, the Granada Royale. And, JoAnn, you want a trip to Seattle. We'll fly you and your companion round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Seattle, Washington for a six-night stay at the Westin Hotel in the heart of downtown Seattle near shopping and attractions. This beautiful twin-towered hotel features four lounges, 24-hour room service, swimming pool, and fitness center. And, JoAnn, you've won a new car!
Yeah!
The Chevrolet Sprint! A three-cylinder car with overhead cam engine that gives you the best gas economy you can buy. Comes equipped with 31 standard features plus California emission. Those prices totaling $6,981. Combined with the $8,000 in cash you won, gives you a grand total, JoAnn, of $14,981. Congratulations!
JoAnn, $14,981. Are you happy?
I'm happy,
Peter! Well, can you give me a high C vibrato? She's happy my eye broke. She's happy. Congratulations. And Kirby, you're leaving us with $7,761. Congratulations.
Thank you. Have a great time. Philip, you're leaving us
with some nice prizes so you don't go empty-handed. In the meantime, Philip, give me the name of the person on the card in front of you, would you?
Elizabeth Lunsford from Danville, Virginia.
All right. And JoAnn, who's the person on your card?
Willa Holbrooks from Fort Lauderdale, Florida.
All right, Elizabeth and Willa, sorry you didn't get the lucky spin, but guess what you get? OOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOOO
saying, whoop! Thanks for dressing for luck. Bye-bye.
Some member of our studio audience will receive the...
Funny on TV is nearly extinct. A good comic is a rare sighting these days, so when we find one, we study it. But sometimes we need to get closer. Here at the GSN Comics and Captivity Institute, we're like a hothouse where the funny flower can grow.
Anybody from Cleveland here tonight? Anybody showing
hands? Game show crowds can be brutal. We're making sure these skits are ready.
National Lampoon's Funny Money, a new game show featuring the best young comics in showbiz. Tonight at 10.
Comedy. It's a science.
Kentucky Fried Chicken and fresh buttermilk biscuits. You've got to write the chicken done right. At Kentucky Fried Chicken, we do chicken right. Plus, a tote bag and Diet Shasta. Now with a great taste of Bleeker Sweet and more flavors to make you say, I want to pop. Diet Shasta. And Blistex soothes dry, chapped lips and helps relieve cold sores, too. Blistex brings new life to dry, chapped lips. Use as directed. This is Ron Ronnie, speaking for Press Your Luck, a Carruthers Company presentation.